have a front yard or a tree, so.
Wow.
Yeah.
You didn't get a tree?
No, I didn't get a tree.
Do you think we could get a
my
tree?
My dog is not going to knock it over. He's going to take all the ornaments off of his
like,
tail.
You know, when you kid-proof a house, dog-proof it, put it up high.
That's
a little
true.
One. We got to take care of you, man, oh, man. Hey, I want to show you what's going on with the radar here, because we have got some action out there tonight. As a matter of fact, the snow coming down at a fairly decent clip, at least for some of us. We've got this line of moderate to even pushing heavy snow in this area right here. So right around Mount Mansfield, this is great news for Stowe and Smuggler's Notch. You guys looking at some snow, too. You come on over up and down Route 89. And also Route 7, we're looking at some snow here. Places like Milton, St. Albans, Georgia, down to Burlington. We've got the snow coming down. Most of it is relatively light, but it's going to make things a little bit slick because it's getting a little bit colder out there. Plattsburgh, light stuff. There's been a few raindrops mixed in. Same kind of thing in Burlington. You can see it on the radar right here. And then as you go up in elevation, all of a sudden, Dannemora, Lion Mountain, even out towards Saranac, we've got some snow coming down. Then you head on down to the south again, a little bit of a mix in some spots like in Ticonderoga, right along the interstate here. Talking about the Adirondack Northway, some areas with snow, that's about it. We are expecting this stuff to wind down slowly but surely tonight, and high pressure will settle in. Not the strongest high you've ever seen, but I think we'll find at least some sunshine first thing tomorrow morning. So 35 in Burlington, 34 degrees Plattsburgh, still above freezing. That's actually good news. Not for everybody. We've got a 30 St. J, 31 right now in Newport, doing a 30 in Saranac Lake. So for some, it's going to be a little bit slippery out there, so do be aware of that. I want to show you what's going on with the fronts here. We had an area of low pressure and associated front. This thing goes on through. Weak area of high